What's going on, you guys? Your boy Deontay TV, and I'm... Hey, y'all, let me tell y'all this, man. You guys have been linking me straight bangers, bro. I'm talking every song I've reacted to thus far, man, has been literal fire, bro. Fire emoji, bro. Straight bangers, bro. So, don't let me down now. This song I'm about to react to, man, Let's keep it straight bangers, man, okay? We're on a streak right now, man. Let's keep it up. I need straight heat from y'all, man. I need straight bangers, bro. Banger. Bangers. With another reaction video, baby. Let's go. Bow! Man, what's going on, you guys, man? Hope you guys are having a great day. Hope everything is going your way. Or hope you're having a great night. Make sure you're suited and booted, man, because we're for the team. Guys, man, look, I'm gonna keep it short and simple. Like I said before, guys, the intro has been too long. I'm not even about to hold you guys, man. We're about to just hop straight into it. I'm about to react to this video by Layton Greene. I love you. Now, I don't know who this person is. I've never heard of this person. I've never heard a song by this person. But, I mean, it has to be a banger, right? That's all you guys have been linking me. And shout out to Big Aunt X Okara for telling me to react to this song. And, yeah, guys. And let me tell you guys this. If I don't get to a song that you guys request me to react to, and I don't get to it, and I don't react to it, don't get discouraged, man. I'll eventually hop to it, and you guys can just keep on linking them, man, because, you know, it's only so much that I can do, okay? So don't feel discouraged. I'll get to it eventually. Just keep linking videos you guys want me to react to, and then one day it'll be your video, man. Don't feel discouraged. I got you, okay? I got you. Don't even trip. So yeah, we're about to hop into it, man. Layton Greene, I love you. And yeah, we're about to hop straight into it. If you're new to the channel, man, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you like, comment. And yeah, I truly appreciate that. Oh yeah, thank you guys for 200 subscribers, man. I freaking can't believe we got there so quick. Keep it up, guys. Keep showing the love. I truly appreciate it, man. Let's get to 300, man. Let's go. Oh yeah, by the way, this song is called I Love You. I said it like 7 times already, but you know, your boy D, you know, I can get down with a nice little slow love song now. You know, I get straight to it, you know? Anyways, let's go. All right, nah. I know that dude. I know that's the dude from, Oh man, he been in a lot of stuff. I can't even name the movie. It was a Netflix original. He was like a basketball player. Netflix original. I think it was. I can't even think of it right now. But that dude look familiar. I know exactly who that is. Trust. Wait, is that Layton Greene? Is he even the same? Impression you was oh, it's a girl. Me. Under the impression you was real with me. Was it all a lie? Was it just fantasy? You control my mind, was you just using me? I can't believe you saying you can't be with me. I was there when you had nothing on your knees. If I would try to leave, I had you begging, please. Let me ease my mind before I cause a scene. All these crazy thoughts can't get them out my head. I keep wondering who you got in your bed.
Oh, who is that? Oh, I know that song right there. Okay, so we got a situation where the homegirl got cheated on, man. Look, we thought it was a totally different chick he was in the bed with just now.
Crazy thoughts can't get them out my head. I keep wondering who you got in your bed. You so real, but how the fuck was I misled?
Nobody else, no. Can't see you with nobody else.
Side B.
I just want you to myself. Cause I love you, I love you, I love you.
Talk your stuff. Ooh. He ain't gonna love you, or she ain't gonna love you like I love you. She ain't gonna touch you like I touch you. Man, I feel so bad, man, because it's a lot of people in the world who can relate to a situation like that, man. Somebody's been, they got cheated on, man, and then you hate to see that person with somebody else. That person moved on, but you just can't seem to move on yourself. You're just stuck on that one person because you thought that was gonna be the one. You thought that was your true love, man. But you're just forced to watch that person move on with somebody else. Like, that has to be a very, you know, that's the situation I wouldn't want to be in, man. And people go through that all the time. Let's keep it going, man. So far, I love it, man. This is nice, and I like this.
She ain't gonna do the things I do for you. You think you good, but you gonna find out soon. It hurts to know I can't get what I want.
Man, okay, let me also say this, man. Like, love is like something everybody wants to find in life, right? Like, you want to find your soulmate, you want to find that person you love, bro. But then again, on that other side is like, do you want to fall in love and then potentially get screwed, bro? Because that person you love so much, it probably isn't going to be the one, right? And then you guys end up breaking up or whatever, and then you're just that, like, it's, you're in that you're that depression mode, like, you feel me? Like, it's just a bad feeling. Like, so, like, is love even worth it at that point? You guys get what I'm saying? Anyways, man. Oh, my God. That's all it is so far. Let's go.
All these crazy thoughts can't get them out my head. I keep wondering who you got in your bed. You so real, but how the fuck was I misled?
Oh, my God.
Had me thinking it was gonna be.
You about to have a kid?
It's
always the pretty one getting screwed over to, man.
You know I only wanted you. You know I only wanted you. All these crazy thoughts can't get them out my head. I keep wondering who you got in your bed. Yeah, you so real, but how the fuck was I misled? You had me thinking it was gonna be me instead.
I love you.
You with nobody else. I can't see you with nobody else.
Yeah, they got me in my feels right there, man. Yeah, you gonna be okay. Believe it. I love you too. Oh, man. Like I said, man, you guys are just linking nothing but straight bangers, man. Shout out to XO Kara, aka Big Aunt, for linking me this video. Yo, I feel that, bro. Because, like I said, we all have been through some sort of situation like that, where that is just you and your couple, or your, you know, you guys just breaking up. Somebody getting cheated on, you know, a mutual agreement. You know, no breakup is a good breakup, man. You're always going to feel some type of way. And in this video, man, she loved the guy. The guy said he would be there for her. He would stick through it, this, and that. And then, you know, later on down the line, something goes wrong and it doesn't go out the way it was supposed to be planned. And this guy found a whole nother chick. He got the girl pregnant. He's living his life. He's good. He's happy. He found his girl. And other kind of stuff. But then you got homegirl who's over here just blown back and just sad and just don't know what to do because she thought that was going to be her man. She thought that was all her. You feel me? So, man, it's it, it,
it's a good video. The song was amazing. The message behind it is sad, but then again, like, it's something we can all relate to. You feel me? So any video that's like that, 10 out of 10 in my books, okay? Shout out to Layton Greene. You just, this is my first song ever hearing by her. I've never heard of her, never seen her, anything like that. And, you know, so far, the first impression was good. Okay? So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that video, man. Make sure you guys leave a comment, like, subscribe, man. I truly appreciate that. And like I said, we're on the road to 300 subscribers, guys. I truly appreciate you guys for helping me reach the 200 milestone. You guys mean so much to me, and I truly, it means a lot, okay? So, yeah, with that being said, you guys have a great night. And I'll catch you guys in the next video, man. I'm out. Peace.